not live? Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me right now. I wasn't live. You've got to be kidding me. You really want to be.
Really? Damn, damn, man. YouTube is hot. I hate myself.
No, I hate you. I hate everyone.
Wow. I spent about like an hour. Not exactly, about like 10 minutes, but same. No, 10 minutes is an hour. If you multiply it enough, it would be an hour. And that's not a lie, that's an actual truth. That 10 minutes is an hour. It's just a sixth of an hour. That's just what it means, yeah. I'm not lying. Why would I lie? Or would I benefit from lying? I would never lie to you guys. I would never do that. I don't see any benefit in lying. At least not in this way, at least.
Where's my pen? I need my pen. Is this
my pen in here? Okay, it is in here. Thank God. I kind of want to continue like drawing Seven's body, but I don't feel like doing that right now. So I'm going to draw something else because I had an idea in mind, and I really want to do this idea. So you guys can't stop me. I think hopefully not. Hopefully you guys can't. It'd be quite a problem if you could. Unless, unless, very, very big unless. Wait, no, let's not put that there. Let's put that over. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's put that there. No, is that? Should I put that there? I'll put that there. I don't fall off pen to your impenetrable doom. Man, I hate myself. And these things are not landing, huh? I mean, they're all puns. That's basically my comedy, my humor. If you still haven't known. Basically, all puns and bad jokes. That's just my humor, basically. In a nutshell, no joke, that's just my humor. Okay, so we're creating a new project. That I want to work on, which is Aya's emotes. Hopefully she's not watching this, or if she is, then I don't even know why. I don't think she knows that on YouTube. Hopefully not. Okay, new project. Illustrate. 920, 1080, resolution 350, 55 dpi. Now I know you guys aren't seeing it. I'm setting things up for pretty quick. Okay, yeah, new project. Okay, so I need a square. This big. Okay, not that big though. Alright, let me show this to you guys. No. I need to do this bigger, a bit bigger. Because you guys can still see that. Again, light bar thing. I suppose. So. Ta-da. Ta-da. There you go. Now, you don't see anything besides a blank canvas. And I could do, I have it another different way. To make it, like a, just a blank canvas. But, you know, some things I better left not done. Or I'm just stupid and don't want to think about doing that way. Because for whatever reason, I think that's a bad way to do it. Even though that's a stupid way to think. Hey, it's just a way to think, right? No opinions. No argument here. Oh yeah, I also need music. Where's my tab? Oh, there it is. Okay, Genshin Impact soundtracks. I mean, they stream for an hour and a half, so I should have more than enough. The concert, I mean. Sorry.
impressive cards that you had to consider. More than enough. I'm just waiting for Dawn Runner to show up. Any soundtrack. Wait, no, is that? Okay. Is it? Is it playing? I don't remember. Is it being played? Is it not being played? Am I being played? That's possible. That's a possible outcome. Wait, oh yeah, I forgot. The first time in this world is basically absolutely nothing. Okay, I need a square. Okay, what's an accurate square? I can't make an accurate square. How do you make an accurate square? Does this look accurate? Or does it be equal in length and in volume? Wait, hold on, I'll make a new one actually. What's... Okay, what's... There's a 900 enough. What's that? It's 1,000. 900. Oh. That looks like an actual emote. Yeah. Okay, what's the black? What's that black hand stuff? What's that? I want black hand. Blue? Cyan blue? Is that cyan blue? Cyan. Okay, so design. I have reference images that I can use and I'm gonna use. Just let me design. Reference image. I am technically. I'm gonna have to put this on a second. I'm doing it as I can. I can't do that. Mouse, I need you. I don't know why I'm putting my glasses over there and it's probably gonna break, but hey, you know what? In some rules, even though I don't know how I'm winning in this one. But the reference on my second. You guys can't see it, but I'm putting on my second monitor so I can actually see it. Okay, so that's the idea again. I'm just gonna doodle a little bit. I have a really good idea, I just don't know how to put it on a sheet of paper. I can imagine that, like, drawing an emote pretty easily. I just can't imagine it on a sheet of paper. I usually imagine things 3D, for better or for worse. I need, this is an emote, so I need this bigger. Damn, this is pretty hard, huh? I'll put that there. So like this. This will definitely make it look bigger, at least. I need... What a size? Pen size would be 15, should be enough. God damn, just not, I keep doing it small. I need to start making the emote so small, and then I'll have to like literally cut it. Okay. Should be enough, and then I'll just put that there. So how do I even do this again? I have an idea in mind on how I would do this, but I don't know what kind of idea I have in mind, to be completely honest with you. Do I want it facing front? Huh, that's also a good idea. And I kinda want it to be sideways a bit. I don't want it to be tilted, that's not what I want. I want it to be sideways, like the left side is a bit bigger, but very little in size, a bit bigger. So kind of like this, I guess. I don't think I have a big enough razor size. That's for the ponytail. Oh yeah, I thought a little bit for the side should be fine. I mean, Aya does play Apex, so I'm gonna do an Apex, like a devil emote first. I'm gonna make it like a devilish emote first, which is like, she's like smirking. It has like a glint in her eyes. Can I make this bigger, please? How do you do this again? Bigger things? 100? Kind of good enough. And even mouse is too little. Probably is actually a little bit too small. I'll make it a bit bigger. Nope, that's not it. Nope, that's not a commoner one. I did Seven's Horn. We should do a Devil Horn pretty easily. I'm looking a bit tilted. I'm like Loki's helmet, if you guys know what I mean. Oh, let me check what I said again. I don't want to get this wrong, exactly. Also on the forehead. It's on the forehead. Okay, on the forehead. That's what she said. So it is, this is on the forehead. I don't need to know much about a ponytail because I'm not gonna like. Ponytail is probably like not even going to be able to see the ponytail much, I think. Well, I think I can do that, actually, never mind. I think I might be able to do that. It's so just a sketch, I guess I'm doing right now. Just doing a sketch. I'm drawing the horns as I want. The horns will not add anything extra. Actually, it'd be pretty easy to do with the horns, especially because it's just a horn. And this, like a devil's horn, pretty easy to make. Like a dragon's horn, like a complicated horn. Look, horns are exactly hard to make. Anyways, just like that, and that's a horn. Technically, it is a Valgo horn. Okay, so kind of like that. And then, I know this will be hair. So. So this would be hair, kind of like that. Then like that would be hair again. And it'll just be lifted, right? So this would be the end of that, so kind of like that. Okay, yeah, I can definitely do that. Ears are a problem because I don't know how to draw. I don't know, with all my expertise, I guess you could say, I really still don't know how to draw ears. Goddamn, it's so hard to draw ears. How do you draw ears? Why do ears exist? I know why, but why? Let me just put us on a beacon guard. Couldn't you made us a beacon or something? No, I guess that's the E for it. I'm not drawing another one. I mean, this is just a sketch. I'm just doing a sketch. Just to put the... where I want it to be. It doesn't have to be pretty, because I'm not doing this as... let's see... whatchamacallit? Okay, that's fine. So... look at that. Yeah, how do you do ponytails again? I completely forgot. There's a way to do ponytails. I don't remember there's being an actual better way to do ponytails. But I don't remember. No, that's a problem with me, huh? I don't remember a lot of things. Okay, so do that. And then... do that and do that. It's a sketch. Yeah, it doesn't look pretty, but I'll do it. I'll take it for now. It's a better way to do ponytails, I remember. I know there's a way, because I did it once. There's a better way to do ponytails, but I don't remember how. Is it this way? I don't remember. Fuck me. I hate it. I should have remembered. No. Should have remembered how to do ponytails. Is this how you do ponytails again? Yeah, just like this. And then we got big ponytails. No, because it's going down. It's going down. Is it going down? It's going down. I know it is going down. So it's this way. Because it's spiky, I'll just add a few extras. Like, curly hairs, I suppose. No, it's not supposed to be left way. No, I'm dumb. No, it's not supposed to be tilted. It's not supposed to be tilted this way. It's supposed to be tilted the other way. Because we're going to the right side, not the other side. Because it looks kind of weird. We do it that way. So a bit more. A bit more this way, and then this kind of way, I guess. Kind of that way. Kind of like that way. Kind of like that way. Kind of that way. I kind of want to make it an E more today for Aya. So that I would be able to finish like what 20 in a month. If I'm not lazy, that means I'll do one a day. They'll be saying I'll do one a day. Unless I could fight like five during the weekends, my free time off. No, it's still not kind of not centered in my opinion. I want it to be a bit more centered, so. It's a rough sketch, but yeah. Sketches are supposed to be rough anyways.
It's not exactly what I envisioned, but it should be something like that. It's not gonna show the hair yet. Because emotes are like from the front, you don't really see the hair much. So you never really pay attention to the hair. It's a pretty big hair though, so I'll have to make it bigger. I'm just worried about the shading, because I'm not really good at shading. Other things I'm not that worried about, but shading is my main concern as of right now. No, I need to put that a little bit thinner. Can I make it a little bit thinner? I can actually. Really, I want to face the front though, kind of. Just a bit tilted, just to make the business. Actually, no, not like that. That's a good outline. That's a good outline. That's a good sketch. I like to draw the thing. Yeah, let's just do that. Then I'll actually make the like the sharp angles kind of thing. So, 35, 35 should be fine. Okay, black. There you go. And now the hard part comes in. Or the easy part, depending on What do you think? They probably don't know this is a little bit of a struggle.
Edges are not smooth, not as you might think. That they won't notice it. Hopefully not. If they do, then it'll be a problem, because kind of conning for them to not notice. But I doubt they do. I mean, it's all going to be black anyways. I don't think it really matters that much. Except the hairband. It's all going to be black. Somehow become an odd child. I somehow have. Literally, I actually somehow have. Which, okay. It's also black, and that one's gonna be white, so I don't know. Maybe that make it black. But I'll figure it out. Give him some money. I think so. I'm not. Despite me saying that, I'll probably prove that I'm not a smart individual, I think. sure how comfortable I have. I'm kind of focusing. I'm just thinking, like, how am I gonna shade this part? Going to be white, right? So I can recall that actually. I can recall just that. So, this doesn't pose a problem to me. Oh god, that looks horrible. Ah, that looks horrible. So bad. God damn it. Give me that. Thank you.
same.
I can't go to the toilet. Oh no. Toilet. Toilet, no. Oh, it's just a minute. Okay, so now pawns. Pawns. This in front. Also, the thing that I'm worried about right now is drawing the face and the eyes. I have an idea on how to do the smirk, but the eyes. I mean, I also have the idea to do about the eyes, but the everything else, I guess. Oh yeah, the skin tone as well, because I'm not sure what I am meant by Drake skin. I guess it's incredibly tan. I guess that's what she's trying to mean. I think. Not too sure myself. One is looking fine. The other one is looking difficult. That might be actually. How about how do I do this? So okay, there it is. Thank you. one second. No, 0 degrees, please. Okay, thank you. Okay. Oh damn, it's almost halfway to the soundtrack of Genshin. Damn, my gosh. What is connected? Dumbass. Another piece of crap. Oh, the eyes. Okay, the eyes, right? So I know what to do with the eyes, like, so. Or make it like star pattern shape.
Oh, it's this thing now again. It keeps this plugging. Okay. So how do I want to do this work? Yeah, the ears as well. Forgot about the ears. Completely forgot about the ears. I actually did forget about the ears. It kind of looks creepy. Yeah, I kind of like that. Just the smile. It's creepy. It's a bit off. You know, it feels off. This smile feels off. Basically, that's a good smile. A good creepy smile. Might as well add. I'll close the mouth.
Okay, so no. So hard to do. I don't know why. These are confusing. Are very confusing. Like the easiest one to do, like just like that, but it's weird. That's a good enough ear, right? That's a good enough ear. I'll try to color it, it's the fun part. One is that it's probably just caught up, so it doesn't matter if it's black or it's not caught up. This small tiny part. That one probably doesn't matter. it's itchy. The sweat is just like and the glow. Okay, no, I haven't done even that part yet. Now the damage. Hold on a sec. Can you hear Buddy Boo? Okay, no, that's not the right one. Hold on a second here, Buddy Boo. Hold on a second. I haven't done the freaking bow tie yet. What do you call those things that you tie your hair with? I don't remember. Girl, I definitely don't. Sure. It's mutton something, right? I think it's mutton. I'm pretty sure it's mutton. It's not, then well, F you, you're wrong. I'm not. I'm definitely right. It's supposed to be mutton. Definitely. Oh, my. I'm trying to make the ribbon, the high hair thing there, Mabudo, the same color as the film, which is red. Not like supreme red, that supreme kind of red, but kind of evil red, you know what I'm saying. Kind of like a maroon, I don't know. Maybe kind of it's kind of like a doom red, you know what I mean? Like doom red, yeah. Not supreme red, because supreme red is like fucking holy shit, that's red red. Doom red was like, oh my god, you came from hell, don't come near me. Basically like that. I'm just gonna do the horn. Did it end? Is there no more? Or does only been small? Oh damn! I did the emote and button apple. If I didn't go to back for public, it's so good. I don't know what I'm gonna worry about except for the same thing. They don't, there's no specific on what skin tone she wants, so it's like if she said like oh if she said it's like a Drake skin. What does the Drake skin tone mean? It's so red. No, it did not exactly. That is really bad. What kind of red do I do? Is there a hellish red in this game? Let me do that. Hellish red. Nine. Is that a good wait on not 6 5 9. Palette's maybe a bit I want it to be like dark, but not really that dark. And the thing, the color that they gave me is like too quite dark. The 7250. What's this do again? So, this is the same thing. Let's see what column is. It's fine. Away. inside is the content. God damn it. Did the concert ended? No, that's definitely not.
It's definitely not.
Is it one green yellow?
I don't remember. Oh, one that's red green. Which one is RGB?
Ah, it's yellow. What makes RGB yellow? Ah. Okay, red green is. Okay, no. Red green is yellow. So if I put 0 blue. Good. But how about 100? Okay, load that. Piece that up. And blue should be 50. Okay. What does that do? There's probably nothing, is it? Okay, how about green is 2? Yellow. Okay, that's yellow. Red is yellow. What red is 200? But it's more green. 2, 5. Oh wait, no, Hellred, I forgot. I need Hellred for the ribbon as well. Maybe a bit more fancier Hellred, you know? Maybe a bit fancy, you know? A little bit of twist. For the redness of this, whatchamacallit. Oh wait, no, what? Huh? Hold on a second. What? No, what happened? What the fuck happened? Oh no, shit. Fucking please open that. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck happened? What the heck happened? Huh? Well, thank god it wasn't lost. Holy crap, I'm saving that again. Oh no. God, nothing was lost. What the fuck happened? I'm so confused at what happened. Save that. I don't know what happened, but I don't want that to happen again. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Oh wait, I forgot the left is a bit white. It fades to white, I forgot about that. Gonna have to add another layer. This one will be a bit difficult because I'll have. I need. Oh, not that. So, how do I I don't remember it being like kind of like the lighting, you know?
It looks like I'm raising from Iceland. I would not have raised this month. This amount of effort there put in already. Yeah, I just have an idea in mind. Below instead. Then let's see. I'm so close to the mic's behind me because I have to tilt sideways to speak into the mic. I want it to be into the mic. And on this bit, I have a bigger will be that, right? No, that's wrong. Never mind. Now, this should be that bit. Nice effect, right guys? And then what you guys got? No, never mind, actually that actually sucks a lot. Kind of does actually suck a bit. Okay. Actually, oh, this is good. Maybe let's just leave this thing. Is there anything that works actually? And I need a bit grayish one for them because it's probably a bit because I can't erase it. Ah, I need to do it another layer. Above. Not below, but above. Okay, where is it usually? So about like at the eye level. And then it fades to white, which is troublesome because I'll have to make it fade to white bad. I don't know any other way to not do that. I mean, I kind of know, but yeah. I don't need to do that. Good. Thank you.
is that tall? It is that tall? I thought it wasn't that tall. I guess, I suppose it is. I keep getting a chat. I'm gonna just be better. Ow.
Bye.
I don't know my Genshin yet today. And also 10. Supposed to be 10, right? Supposed to be 10. Which I think I remember pressing that it was supposed to be 10. 29. That is skin color, this is skin swallow. This is supposed to be skin color. That is like the great skin, right? I don't think it's the other one. I mean, I can just change this one, this spot at least, because it's pretty easy to change this spot. That's the only thing I don't want you to do. You have to make a clothing as well for that. I should actually clean this up actually. No, I'm gonna keep that in for a bit. Don't disturb. So I don't know if that's online, but hey, I could ask her if she wants this Kindle. Man,
digital art is definitely a lot easier than paper art, like non-digital art. I don't know how people like can do non-digital art. That's so hard to do, in my opinion. So difficult. Why would you do that to yourself? Why? Are you an idiot? Now I need white. White is just no. There you go. Okay. FFFFFFF. Basically white.
Okay.
Now, the shading part, which is the difficult part. Because I don't like the shade. Shading is not what I'm good at. Oh wait, now I have to look at the clothes. I forgot about clothes. Why do you need clothes? I wonder why. It doesn't need to be really that big or something. Just make it pretty small, should be fine. Look like a cookie or something. I don't know, don't just on this. I'm just kidding. Like that, so. Like, maybe this hair in the back is like a bit weird, but also the hair in the front. Which, I mean, there's a lot of things I can see that are wrong with this image right now. There's a lot of things I can see. That's kind of, I don't think that's the way it's supposed to be.
But, you know what, you gotta take chances. so much easier. I'm not good at making clothes now. But it's probably the easiest thing to do. Ah, oh, fuck, I'll just make a normal fucking hoodie. I cannot do that. I'll just make a normal fucking hoodie. Oh, god damn it, I can't do anything else. Besides just a normal hoodie. Maybe a jacket. Maybe a jacket. I don't know why am I doing this so complicatedly. I could have finished this much faster, quicker. I'm kind of rushing right now because I do want to do my Genshin dailies because I completely forgot what my Genshin dailies. So I kind of want to put this on quickly. Oh, white should be enough, right? God, the lines aren't that clean. I wish they were a bit more cleaner. fudgy, fudgy, fudge, fudgy, fudgy, fudge, fudge.
Fifty, 20, 20% opacity. Oh wait, no, I have an idea. Wait, I forgot. I had that idea. Thank you.
this wrong.
Thank you.
thought it was good enough.
It's not the best that I could do, I think. Probably could do better, but I'll have to. Check this on before I close the program. Wait, no, that's not transparent background? Okay, fine. Oh my god, I'm tired. Okay, can I X that? Save data, yes. Oh, finally I'm done. I wanna see her reaction, so I'll do that.
chat box. The brightness of my computer screen. She is streaming right now, isn't she? I'm pretty sure she is. Yes, she is. She is streaming every day, like.
But that's all right. Better. More people over here. Trying to go for a flashlight save, are ya? I don't think so. Oh. Literally dead harder to get the save. Okay. Even then she failed. It's very sad. Yeah, got brutal strength. It is all good. I predicted that so damn well. I hit the wrong thing. She gone? I hear Meg. Meg's off. Let's go, da baby. Can we make it? No, she wriggles. Let's take her to this hook so then we're closer to the basement. I'm gonna go for the basement place. I thought Meg was still here, I was about to say why. Hi. Thank you for taking me to where I need you to go. Appreciate it a bunch. We might not get this. No, we will. Nice. Hi. Didn't think I saw you. Could take it to the basement as well. Since it's literally right here. She killed herself. There we go. And now we got the archive challenge done. Nice. Let's go. Da baby. Okay, they got that gen done. They don't have much of a choice now to do like anything. I'm gonna put a trap right here. I won't expect it to be on this side.
Man, I'm so tired. I'm not tired. Not that tired.
I don't think we'll ever get a chance to pick it back up.
Not that tired. But again, my fingies.
Then we're gonna go back up this way.
Very faint back up. I mean, they're not tired, they're just exhausted. Which means tired, no lie. They're tired, they are tired. I got them a daily, so yeah, everyone, thanks so much for coming to stream, and I hope you support my friend. She's on Twitch. Her Twitch name, whose username is NCVR, and she's changed it in the future, which I will tell you guys if she does change it.
Oh,
so yeah. I really hope you guys, hope you guys go support her, and please do subscribe to my content, and I really wish you guys came by to my stream as well, if you are watching the bot. See everyone, good night.